The federal government is facing fresh criticism over the COVID vaccine, with Labor claiming it hasn't secured enough deals. It comes as problems with the Pfizer jab in Europe are now expected to delay the rollout here.
January 23rd, 2020. Scott Morrison, in a press conference, addresses COVID for the first time.
Let me make some important points today about the coronavirus.
12 months on, Australia is close to rolling out a vaccine. The government wants to start next month using the Pfizer jab, but that timetable is far from certain. Labor says the coalition has questions to answer, claiming it should have secured more deals and earlier.
We only have three deals. If we had five or six, we'd be in a much, much stronger position, a much better position. That's where the government went wrong.
Pfizer has been forced to delay deliveries to several European countries. The Prime Minister warns supply chain issues are likely to affect the rollout here.
They actually need to be manufactured to incredible safety and quality standards, and there are only limited supply and manufacturing capabilities around the world.
While it isn't exactly clear when doses will be available, the Chief Medical Officer has received an inquiry from Cricket Australia asking about the likelihood of vaccinations for players and support staff ahead of their South African tour next month.
It says it was seeking clarification on the timetable. The health department says the priority population in phase 1A is quarantine and border workers, frontline healthcare workers, disability and aged care staff and residents.
If we had more vaccines, and the cricketers could be vaccinated and everybody could be vaccinated, it wouldn't be an issue.
Vaccines will be key to whether or not crowds can attend the Tokyo Olympics this year. The international body is confident the Games will go on.
Everybody is really determined to make these Olympic Games in 6 months from now the light at the end of the tunnel.
Kerry Yaxley, Nine News.